I took out the non-volatile RAM at 1E today, which is the high score. And I can't remember what the other thing was, but it said if you're doing a lot of tests, you should take it out, because lots of testing uses up the write cycles to that RAM. So I removed it from here and performed our diagnostic tests on the main board, and there we have our flashing LED, so that's good.